going to start chapter 3, that is parts of speech, right? Our third chapter is parts of speech. What is parts of speech? The words that we can speak or write, right? All the words are divided into 8 parts, 8 classes. That is called parts of speech. What is parts of speech? The words that we write or say can be divided into 8 classes called parts of speech. Means whatever we speak or whatever we write, all the words are divided into 8 classes. That is called parts of speech. Which are the 8 parts of speech? That is noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjections. Which are the 8 parts of speech? Noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunctions and interjection. Let's read. What is noun? See students, noun is a naming word. What is a noun? Noun is a naming word. It is a name of some person, place, animal, thing. And it suggests some ideas and feelings. That is called a noun, right? Now, what is adjective? See, adjective is called a describing word. It adds something to the noun. What is adjective? Adjective is called a describing word. It describes noun, right? What kind of noun is, in what number it is, right? It states the quality, quantity, number of the noun, right? Pronoun. What is a pronoun? Pronoun is a word which is used in place of noun. Pronoun is a word which is used in place of noun. See, sometimes we write big paragraph or we write 2-3 sentences and if we repeat the noun, right, then it looks awkward. So in place of that noun, right, we have to write some other word. That word is called pronoun. Next is verb. What is verb? See, verb is action word and it tells us what the subject is and what the subject has. Means, in short, verb means what the subject does, what the subject is and what the subject has. Action word also there, right? And it tells the what the subject is, subject kya hai. For example, if I say you are student, so R is called verb which shows what the subject is, right? And what the subject has, it shows the position. Has, have, had words are used. For example, if you say my father has a laptop, so has is called a verb. It shows what the subject has, right? Next is adverb. Adverb means the word which adds to the verb, adjective, right? And it is added to adverb also. What is adverb? So something is added for verb, adjective and adverb also itself. For example, if we say the hare runs fast, so what is verb here? Runs. So what fast is? Fast is called adverb because it is added for verb, right? For example, if you say I have a very beautiful dress, see, dress is a noun, beautiful is a adjective. Now we have written very. So very is called adverb which is added for adjective, right? So adverb means it is the word which is which adds something to the verb, adjective and adverb, right? Next is preposition. Preposition is the word which shows the relation of one noun with another noun, right? With one noun or pronoun. It shows the position of noun or pronoun. What is preposition? Preposition is a word which shows a relation of one noun or pronoun with other noun or pronoun. It shows the position of the noun or pronoun, right? Next is the conjunctions. Conjunctions are used to join words, groups of words, phrases and clauses, right? They are also called connectors, right? And the last one is the interjection. Interjection means it shows some sudden feeling. First one, noun, the names of person, animal, place or thing. What is a noun? Noun is a names of person, animal, place or thing and it suggests ideas and feelings. Next is adjective. It tells us more about noun. It means it adds something. The word which adds, it describes the noun, right? It shows its quality, quantity, number, etc. Right? It points out the noun. Next is pronoun. Pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. Right? Every time we are not supposed to repeat the noun. But in place of that noun, we have to add something. We have to write some other word. That is called a pronoun. Next is verb. Tell us what persons, animals or things do. Means action word. Right? And what they are or what they have. And it also shows what the subject has and what the subject is. Now, students, next is adverb. What is adverb? Adverb tells us more about a verb. Another adverb or an adjective, it adds something to the verb, adverb and adjective. Right? Next is preposition. It shows relation between one noun or pronoun with another noun or pronoun or some other words in a sentence. It shows the position of a noun. And conjunction. What is conjunction? Conjunction helps in joining words, groups of words or sentences also. Interjection. Interjection expresses some sudden or strong feeling. Today I am going to explain exercise A. Here you have to circle the nouns and underline the pronouns and draw boxes around adjectives. I will explain you all the sentences. First one, Suhana is a sweet girl. See, Suhana and girl are nouns and sweet is an adjective. She wanted to buy the brown teddy bear. See, she is used for some noun. It is called a pronoun. And brown is used for the teddy bear. So teddy bear is a noun. So brown is called an adjective. Sunny is riding the new bicycle. Sunny, it's a name of boy. So it's a noun. New is used for bicycle. So new is called an adjective and bicycle is called noun. Are you coming to see the football match? You, it's a pronoun. Right? And football match, it's a noun. I can see two birds making a nest. Two birds. Two is used for birds. Birds is a noun. So two is called an adjective and nest is called a noun. Only 2 weeks are left for them to arrive. Weeks. Week is a noun. So two is written for noun. And something which is written for noun is called adjective. So, 2 is called an adjective. We stay in a tall building. We, it's a pronoun. Building is a noun. So, tall is called an adjective. I am hungry. Please give me food. Food is a noun. I and me are pronoun. And hungry, it's a adjective. Now students, underline the verbs and circles. See students, it is not compulsory that verb is of only one word. That it is maybe of more than one words, right? Or maybe two words or more than two words. First one, Soumya sang beautifully. See, sang is a verb. So beautifully is called an adverb. Rajiv is working hard in maths. Is working is a verb. Hard is adverb. My friend Ananya has been in the USA for several years. Has been is a verb and several it's a adverb. Pia never attended the cultural event. Attended, it's a verb. And never is called an adverb. They had dinner at 8 p.m. every day. Had is a verb and every day is an adverb. Now students, next is, in the next exercise, you have to circle the interjection and you have to find out preposition, right? And conjunctions also. Jeet or Jai must stay back. Or is a conjunction. We looked for the ring under the table but could not find it. See, we looked for the ring under. Under is a preposition and but is called the conjunction, right? Oh, the dog fell into the well. Oh, oh is an interjection.
आभार